The Letterkenny branch, Donegal North East, to propose the addendum. The addendum has been accepted by the proposer of the motion. Can I have the addendum formally moved on behalf? Sorry? Okay. Are you a member of the branch? No, moved by a member of the branch, and formally seconded. Have we no hands going up? Yes, formally seconded. We move on now to composite number one, to be moved by the Shelburne branch, Dublin South East. Come up to the microphone. Thank you. Okay.
Thanks, Noel. Kevin Humphreys, the Shelburne branch. Delegates, we as a party face a huge challenge in government, and I see and experience every day the difficulties people are facing. In the inner city area of my constituency, the progress in tackling social disadvantage over the last 20 years is in danger of being reversed. Community employment schemes are often the glue that holds community together, who are faced with the scourge of high unemployment, drugs, crime, and a lack of education opportunities. We have a proud record as a party in supporting the development of communities. We must also remember what we stand for and what has worked. Our party, through Minister Quinn, in 1994, set up the community employment schemes for a reason. They offered hope, a social dividend that government alone cannot provide. It's not just about labour activation. CE schemes were set up to provide part-time work with personal and skill developments, opportunities for the unemployed. Remember that in 1994 we said projects undertaken within CE programmes will be for community and public benefit. That has not changed. CE offer opportunities instead of dead ends, structure instead of chaos. Help to those who have been failed by our educational system to get a second chance. Provide skills that help people help themselves and their communities. That is a goal worth supporting. Any analysis of CE schemes has to consider the social dividend and must recognise that value. And when the economists and the Troika has looked at this, they haven't taken this into consideration. So far, it has not been considered. CE schemes helps community centres stay open, provide childcare facilities for young working parents, helps recovering drug addicts with structure and support. Labour must ensure that community employment schemes receive the funding they need. We all realise that in government, savings need to be made in every area, that change and reform must happen and is often difficult. But a cut of 66% is too much for any area, and especially when it's on the backs of communities who can least afford it. We need to provide more support to communities, not less. Solidarity was never more important to our future. I urge you to support the motion. Thank you, delegates.